let's see how long it takes to strip out this fender using this 3M scotchbrite pad. It's 9:22 in the morning. Let's see what we can do. This thing is...
Thank you. Thank you.
So here we go. There's a little bit of rust there I'm gonna need to fix, and dents, stuff like that I'll need to straighten out, but the rest of it's real nice. It's all stripped down. I'm gonna weld that in. But there you can see, and then there's some previous kind of body filler on that that I'll take care of. But there we go. That thing strips it down so nice and so fast.